Looks like Bailey found herself a couple of friends, but with friends like that, sometimes it's just better not to have friends.
The following contest is a Divas match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Concord, California, Eva Marie.
Gentlemen, my prayers have been answered. She made it back from Paris. I didn't think I could get any fonder. They say absence makes the heart grow fonder, and it's absolutely true.
Is that Eva's doppelganger in the front row there, Byron?
I don't know. I'm still trying to get over Corey salivating at Eva's return here.
I don't get how Eva has to go all the way to Paris to get what she called me time.
She's a huge star, Saxton. If anyone on Earth wanted to pay attention to you, you'd understand. She's a megastar. She's on E! She's on WWE! She's on NXT! She's all over the place! People clamoring. Everywhere she goes, they want to take pictures. They want her to sign things. It's a busy, tough life being Eva Marie.
Didn't she have just done a spa day or something?
I just go to the spa when you can go to Paris.
I guess so. There it is. That's what Eva's here for. That's what it's all about. Eva not shy about her aspirations to be the next NXT Women's Champion.
You see how that that time off served Eva.
What are you guys talking about? That's a perfect example. The time off, she comes out here, she's relaxed, she's confident, she's ready to go.
Sorry, I forgot the president of the Eva Marie Fan Club is sitting here at the announce desk with us.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Well,
look at that.
I didn't say it was good.
Oh, come on. That was uncalled for. Yeah.
There's one thing I know about girls from New Jersey. You don't mess around.
No, you don't.
Oh, wow. One thing you know about girls.
Oh. Cover. Kick out by Eva Marie.
Shade to Trish Stratus there.
Oh, wow.
Look at this.
Two.
Right in that left arm over the middle rope. There's something about Eva Marie. Like her or not, I mean, week after week we see continued improvement. We see all the skills that she's been trying to enhance on display.
She knows how tough the women's division in NXT is. She knows she needs to get better and improve every
beautiful
time.
Suplex into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Every time she's in the ring.
She's spending time in Paris, gallivanting around, enjoying the notoriety, I suppose.
It says that Eva's a prima donna. It says that Eva thinks she's bigger than this division.
I'd hate to burst your bubbles, but she was over there for Total Divas. She wasn't gallivanting.
Was it not gallivanting?
She has multiple jobs, Rich. She doesn't work 1 hour a week. She doesn't work 2 hours a week. She doesn't call SmackDown and then take a month off for vacation.
you took a month off for vacation, Rich?
Wow. Big drop kick there.
Hey, look at the attitude coming out. Rude awakening for Eva.
Oh, ran right into the boot by Eva Marie. Eva again, my goodness.
Drive in the face.
And that's it.
Here is your winner, Eva Marie!
One more win for NXT's Little Red Corvette.
You want to speculate some more? You worried about how she did in Paris?
Oh, look, we brought up the concern that there might be some ring rust. Obviously, Eva Marie proved that she hasn't had any ring rust. She was very impressive tonight. I can say that.
Look at that, just right into the mat.
I guess that me time served her well.
Championship aspirations.